It is a rare day in New Hampshire to have perfect ice boating conditions, meaning thick, smooth ice with no snow coverage. We are the guest of Dundee as he shares his homemade ice boat with five friends.
Tell me about the boat, Dundee. You made this. And the conditions today look pretty good out here. There was a light snow. Out there, they don't take me down with them here. This is great. So they're moving. Fantastic. They got the tacking right in here.
That was really fun. That was awesome.
Isn't it great, huh? He's giving Kevin some instruction here. He's going to...
...sail has the ability to position itself to let the wind slide off the back. Okay. Right now the boat...
Close. Go get him, Kevin. Looking good. Looking very good. Oh, he's moving too.
Yeah, that's good.
Really good job. Did it.
Yep, you're down the way. Yep. Okay, so now if you're sideways to the wind, you're going to be able to shut down the wind. You're going to take off.
Here we go, Chris. Right. Have a great ride.
I will. See you guys.
Easy sail. Catch that wind.
The more you pull up on the rope, the faster you go.
Nice job.
This is Outdoor Steve from Perkins, Ponsett. Never say I wish I had sailed an ice boat. Thank you, Dundee, for this wonderful, wonderful opportunity.